Hey there, today I'm gonna show you how to remove and change video background on iPhone. So first, head over to your App Store or Play Store if you are using an Android phone just like on my end here. But don't worry if you're using an iPhone, the process is pretty much the same, okay? So just head over to your App Store and then download the CapCut. And once downloaded, open the app and select New Project, and then choose the background image you'd like to use in your video editing process. And then click anywhere on the screen and select Overlay. And then add Overlay and choose the video you want to change the background for, and zoom it to fill the new background. And then if you're using an iPhone, navigate to Cut Out and select Remove Background. But if you are on an Android phone, you can just swipe here and then find Remove Background right here. So afterwards, the app will start processing and remove the original background from the video. So afterwards, if needed, adjust the duration of the background to match the video's length. And that's it. So once you are satisfied with this, just click on the export icon to save the edited video to your gallery or photos. So there you have it. CapCut makes it easy to edit video backgrounds on your iPhone or Android phone.